And the next one we'll do is Gnumeric, which is a spreadsheet application. So we've got one dependency here. So let's tidy this up. Fetch this Rarian. And just copy and paste for this. Install. And that's done. That's in general utilities. Right, so now we can build Gnumeric, and it's just one file by the looks of it. We haven't got DB latex, so we can't install the PDF docs for this, so we'll just copy the options as it is. Now, what's this doing here? Looks like it's removing this CS from the help linguas in the make file. So I don't know what CS is. Let's have a look at .make file. .in. So obviously there's a problem with that particular language, I imagine that is. So that's going to be removed. So let's run that to show that working, and you can see it's been removed from that line. And now let's do the config on its own. Oops. See if it's got any output, any summary at the end of the configure. That was a quick one there. So it looks like we'll just build it. that's built. So next thing we've got to do is to install it. We can't test it until it is installed. Now let's run make check. Okay, there's one failure there. It does mention that two of Algorand tests are known to fail, but it looks like we've just got one failure, so that's all good. So that's Gnumeric done. And let's run this one now. There it is. And as you can see, it just looks like a pretty normal spreadsheet. So, yeah, seems to work fine. Quite a fancy about screen, and looks like that's it. So that's Gnumeric done.